Francis and Kafura. Have you come here freely and without reservation to give yourself to each other in marriage?
I have.
Francis and Kafura, will you love and honor each other as a man and wife for the rest of your lives?
I will.
Will you accept children lovingly from God and bring them up according to the law of Christ and His church?
I will.
Today with this prayer. Join me as we say, my God, on this great day I kneel before you at the dawn of a new life. I tremble when faced with the realization of the lofty commitment which I take upon myself. Ahead of me lives a life of love joined to the woman I have chosen. I pledge to you fidelity, devotion and service to her and the children you will send us. By myself I am not capable of this honored task, but your help and grace will conquer all. Never as today have I felt your divine presence. I need your presence. Make me the man you expect me to be. Mold me into another Joseph. Make me resemble that silent and just husband of Mary. Give me pure love and noble sentiments, a love as true as Adam and Eve's before sin tainted paradise. Yeah, I think we shall
stop there because I will cry.
You're already feeling it.
The Lord God said, it is not good that the man should be alone. I will make him a helper fit for him.
City skies feeling dark tonight. We're back to back
with
our heads down. Just look at me, give me more tonight. Just give me more of your love now. Let's set fire to the lonely night. Beautiful when you look at me. Let's give love another life. Cause you'll be safe in these arms of mine. Just call my name on the edge of the night. And I'll run to you.
Even as love crowns you, so shall love crucify you. Even as he is for your growth, so is he for your pruning. Love shall do all these things to you, so that you may know the secrets of your heart, and in that knowledge become a fragment of life's heart. I love you both. I wish you a life way beyond your wildest dreams.
Francis Odhiambo Mayo, take you, Kafura Shiugu, to be my wife.
I promise to be true to you, in good times and in bad, in sickness and in health. I will love you and honor you
all the days of my life. Take this ring as a sign of my love and fidelity. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.
Francis Odhiambo Mayo, take this ring as a sign of my love and fidelity. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.
They have told us they are going to love each other for the rest of their lives. We now want to give them an opportunity to do what we call public display of affection.
We will all be born again when the winter days are done, and we shed our silhouettes.
Thank you, Francis. Thank you, Kafura. You guys have given us a reason to be joyful this day. We just want to wish you the best. We want to wish you an amazing future. You are already very good parents to Ari. We are all excited to see what she grows up to be. And Ari number 2 and 3 and 4.